Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am here by myself. As you can tell by the title, I'm gonna be making a gingerbread house all by myself because my brother is not here. I literally look like, because I'm like a little bit hungover, but it is 3:27. And today's Saturday, December 12th. Today or tonight, this evening-ish, I'm going to a pajama Christmas party. I'm like super excited about it. It's gonna be really fun. And there's gonna be like 4 or 5 girls, I think, but we all are bringing something to eat. I'm making meatballs. I will show you guys them. I'm making meatballs for my like potluck thing. And here they are. They smell so good. It makes the house smell really, really good. Friend Jasmine's coming over and she's making like, I think, chocolate chip cookies, and we're exchanging gifts. Me and her got each other gifts, and then it's also Secret Santa at the Christmas party. It's gonna be really fun because it's just gonna be a good time. Like all us girls, and then like being in pajamas, drinking, it'll be a good time. So I'm not that worried about looking like super freaking cute. You guys see me, and yeah. And like, honestly, this is crazy. I don't even wear glasses, but today something is up with my vision. I don't know what's going on. So yeah, I have my water here. I'm literally talking about irrelevant stuff. Okay guys, I'm going to open this up and, okay, that's perfect, that works. Yeah, okay, so yeah, this is my box. Just a classic house gingerbread kit. And I'm so excited to do this. Even though I'm doing it by myself, which kind of is unfortunate, I think it's kind of peaceful. So what I'm going to do is, I hate to stop this, my affirmation thing, but I'm going to put on YouTube that kind of screen where you play like Christmas music or something like that, and it plays like a fireplace. You can hear like the crackling, or you can do like a cafe and it'll be like very nice piano, subtle music. I like the more like calmer, like piano music. It's so relaxing and soothing. See? Let's just get this over with, or let's just do this. Okay, see what it all comes with. We got some dewy Christmas tree candies, cranberries and leaves, almonds, light decorations for the house, icing packet, yeah. More little sour candy or chewy gummy candy colorful thingies. Oh, this must be for the top of the house. Maybe that's like a guide, not entirely sure. All of the pieces for the house. When I first got this, I was really afraid of it being like all cracked and stuff. And I'm so glad that's that. Obviously you can follow the way that that looks on the box if you wanted to. And we can try to make it like, I don't know, see how it goes, but. So let's get this party started. Oh wait. Okay, it says to massage this icing for about 2 minutes.
I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about. Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about?
Chestnuts roasting, Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm offering a simple phrase. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Christmas is all about. Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is all about?
Okay guys, I wanted to show you really quickly the pajamas that I had picked out. And obviously I'll show you what I look like with them on, but they are just like this onesie. I got it off Amazon. I was going to return it because I wasn't sure if I wanted to wear a onesie or not. And I couldn't because all of the ones that I wanted to get that were like, if I was to return this one and get a new one, they weren't gonna be here in time, so. Yeah, this is it, and then the feet are all the way up here, but they have the black cuffs on the wrist and the ankles. And then I got these at the dollar store if anybody was looking for like decorations for maybe Christmas or Christmas party like me. So I got this to wear. I got the black and white snowman because I thought it would match, or if I didn't want to wear that, I would wear the Santa hat. And then I got these like super cute necklaces that jingle, and then these are just a pair of socks, and this is from the dollar store too, and they're black and they have little cute Christmas things on them. Oh, there's a kitty, super cute. So yeah, got all that stuff from the dollar store, and I'm about to shower now. My friend Jasmine's on her way. This is Jasmine's gift, and then this one is the Secret Santa gift. And I'm really excited. But yeah, I look like crap, so I'm gonna take a shower, connect my music, and yeah.
Speaks righteous, Sister Cena says funky. How bizarre, how bizarre, how bizarre.